Launchpad on Nova.
I was reading actually a local Adelaide rag, Onion, and a bit of a dance scene magazine, and I can't remember who they were having a chat with, but they said one of the top five moments in the industry was you playing a One Love gig, I think it was in Melbourne, and you had your impromptu wet t-shirt competition of in front of the Degs. What's the story with this?
Yeah, tell us more about that.
No, I used to get a bit crazy back in the day when I was resident at One Love. And I think I remember one night I was in the. They just started doing this thing in the back room, like at the Prince's tiny room, about the size of this.
Yeah.
Had decks in there. It was sort of like, you know, people get up to no good. And I don't know, man. I just got on the mic one night. I made up this, like, they called the Baby Got Back Room one night because I was like, man, that track,
Baby Gap.
And I was like, I was on the mic there and I was absolutely hammering. I was like, yeah, when the Baby Got Back Room, blah, 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 we have a wet t-shirt. I had like all these like, you know, girls like getting, you know, their tops all wet and stuff. Like, some drink card that I promised, you know, it was like, all these girls started doing it on there. This girl, like, all right, everyone voted, it was cheering, it was just, it was ridiculous. And so the guy just ended up calling the like Baby Got Back Room, and the whole thing was this back room, and the guys were on the mic and all this stuff, and this crazy stuff. So that's where it all started, yeah. But it's a long time ago. I behaved now.
You have? You calmed down a bit?
I've calmed down.